Aw, poor Cyril. Hey guys, I'm Bryce Hoff, and welcome back to Dragon Quest IV. Let's see what happens here. Oh, his body is so hot. He's burning up the dance floor. Actually, now he's kind of burning up the sky. Ye gods, man. Craziness. Pure and utter insanity. Oh, look, he's back to being Sephiroth Light. That's good for him. Rarg. And he did. We did it, guys. Uh-oh. This is bad. Guys? Guys? Oh, sure, where were you the whole time? I was just hanging in the back, seeing how you did. Didn't actually want to help or nothing. You know, no big deal. Thanks a lot, Zenith Dragon. You're a butt-butt. That's what you are. A big old butt-butt. Yeah. The great hero, Gronkly. Nice. Nice. Awesome. Oh, how did she ever? Yes, their support was that they stayed out of the way. Good for them. Well, Mina, you did some good stuff. And Tulun, you didn't make the final party, but dear God, man, you'd belong there. You're awesome. And, of course, the Gronk, man. Yeah. Yes, a little bit. Of course. Nice. Bye. He sure gave up pretty quick. Like, oh, okay, cool. I'm fine with that. Let's get out of here. Quickly, before he changes his all-knowing ass. Just go. Just running. Hey, ladies. Ladies, you gonna move out of the way? Yeah, that's great. No, I just want to leave. You guys can really get out of my way, seriously. See if our lady's still down here. Hey, lady. You are welcome. The door is shut fast. Well, that's no good. No problem. That's great. Hey, dragon. Aw, it's Sparky. Remember when I used him for one battle? He contributed, sort of. Oh, everyone's all happy, excited. To be fair, my father didn't forsake anything. He kind of got lightning to death by the freaking dragging. Dragging even. Don't fuck after all. Nice. That's pretty hilarious. Sweet, let's get out of here. Let's enjoy ourselves a little cinematic. Thank you. So let that be a lesson to you. If your hometown ever gets wrecked by monsters, you should go out there and totally save the world from said monsters, and you'll get your easy layback. Ladies and gentlemen, Dragon Quest IV. What a marvelous game. Absolutely adore that game. And this remake gets so much right. And there is more to come. In this remake, there is another chapter. There is a chapter 6. Don't worry, it's not that long. And we'll be taking on that chapter in this very talk through. However, I just want to say that I love this game. I absolutely just adore most of the characters. And honestly, I just really like how they brought the more literal translation in for these remakes as opposed to going with what the NES ones were. Yeah, I know NES translations have their niceness to them and their pros and stuff, but there's a lot of nastiness to them too. So anyway, guys, as these credits roll, I'm going to sign off for now, but we're not done yet. So join us next time, won't you?